you tell us more about the fundraiser that's happening tonight?
Yeah, this is our annual event where we have about 650 people that are gathering to learn, either learn about Claris or to come and celebrate all the work that we've done. This has been a big monumental year for us. We just built a 30-foot mobile clinic that we're going to take into underserved communities around the city, and tonight's a night for people to come and see it, for them to learn more and to support.
Tell us more about this Claris mobile vehicle that's going to be serving. Is it going to be serving here in the Los Angeles area or everywhere?
Just in Los Angeles, so primarily South LA, a little bit in East LA and in Hollywood, but primarily South LA. We right now have 27 locations booked where we'll be going and taking the mobile. Mostly addiction centers, housing projects, a few charter schools, and other just community organizations and communities where people lack access or are afraid to travel outside of their community.
Here in the 43rd year of Claris, which is quite an accomplishment, what do you foresee the future of this organization?
Well, we have seen a lot of growth. I've been here 18 years, and it's just unbelievable how much we've expanded. I definitely think in the future we could launch more mobile initiatives. We also have a big heart for sort of educating people on what often is a polarizing topic, and we find unity where we bring people together on all sides of the conversation and get people to sort of talk about people and how to care for people in difficult situations. And I see a lot more of that.
Excellent. And before I let you go, if people want to be involved in, because they're not here tonight, how do they get involved?
They can go to our website at clarishealth.org, or they can visit any of our social media channels, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and it's just at Claris Health.
Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good night. Thank you.